S-Contract Design 2014 will make it easy for you to bring in a PDF file directly into your scaffold design. To do this, all you need to do is click on the actual toolbar option to bring in the actual drawing. This is represented by a little blue arrow pointing to the right. As before, you can easily insert a TIFF drawing, and in our new release, we allow you to easily insert a PDF drawing of any format. So in our first example, we're going to import a PDF file of a power boiler. All we need to do is click on the open, select the page we want, click OK, and the system will automatically prompt you for a scale. All you need to do is just scroll the mouse wheel, zoom into a particular dimension, and type in the scale that you want, representing that dimension. This can be millimeters or inches, depending on which system you have set up, and it'll automatically scale the drawing for you. Now all we need to do is automatically just clip the parts of the drawing that we don't want, and there we have our imported design. So you can very easily put scaffold on it. Click on the make wall on the toolbar and draw your scaffold anywhere you like using any scaffold system that you like. I'll now show you a different example. So if we start a new drawing and we do exactly the same thing, click on the toolbar option, select PDF, and we can select our sample plan of a house block perhaps. Click on OK, and we have our simple house block. Again, we can zoom into a particular area. This PDF's a little clearer, more clearer than the other one. Select 2 points for the scaling. Again, it can be inches or millimeters. Trim off the area that you don't need. And again, build your scaffold walls. In our final example, we'll do the same thing again. And this time, we'll actually select a PDF file with more than one page. So that's the third example. So in this example, we have a PDF file with more than one page, and as you can see, the system automatically prompts you for the page that you want imported. So if you are unsure about the page, of course, you can manually open the PDF file and say, okay, well, we want page 3, which is this one here. So we select page 3, click OK, and follow the procedure exactly the same as before. Pick a dimension line for scaling, 7925, trim, and build your scaffold. We also have different toolbar options to help you edit your plan easily. For example, bay numbering and building elevations. by very quickly defining an elevation marker. As you can see, we have many toolbar options now to help you edit your plan. Adding a ladder tower or a stair unit north, south, or internal, and of course, a large stretcher stair. You can easily measure distance, erase items, move items, and rotate items.